I knew it. We were not going to see Noah Juulsen clear waivers because the Florida Panthers have picked him off. Goodbye, Noah Juulsen. It's been a pleasure here watching you in Montreal. It's just unfortunate that things had to go down the way they did. But the Habs have sent two other players on waivers today. It's Michael Frolik and Corey Perry, the two veteran signings they had before the start of the season that people were very excited about. Yeah, people were so hyped about these signings, but hey, you know, they're on waivers. Who knows if they get picked off? If they don't, then who knows if it's Laval or the taxi squad. But the bigger piece of news is what I wanted to talk about with Vancouver, because the Canucks have sent six players on waivers today. And they go as follows. Let's read it out, not in alphabetical order, but in a more dramatic order. You have guys who were playing on Utica last year. Justin Bailey, Guillaume Brisebois, Tyler Graovac, Ashton Sautner, and Sven Baertschi. And then the last name you have on here is Loui Eriksson. And bro, there's no way this guy gets claimed. Straight up. But oh my good golly gee, it's the first time Loui Eriksson is actually not going to be a part of this opening night roster. And it's been 5 long years, bro. Eriksson, who knows if he's taxi squad, if he's Utica or whatever, but man, the fact is, he is off the team. Oh my goodness, this takes precedence over everything else. Like Ashton Sautner, Guillaume Brisebois, Sven Baertschi, okay, cool. All of these guys, honestly, they realistically have a chance of being taxi squad material. Especially Eriksson, but like, just seeing it on paper, bro. Waivers. Eriksson, waivers. It's just, oh, we've been waiting for this for so long. I don't even know what to feel anymore, man. So, for the Vancouver Canucks, you know I got the Habs fans in here with this video because Frolik is on waivers and Perry is on waivers, but like, the big news is Eriksson, man. He's off. Like, he's off. He's gone. He's Utica, or he's taxi squad. It's official now. Who would have known that Nils Höglander would have been so good out of the SHL right away that it would have forced Eriksson to go on waivers, buddy? That is really significant. And I was gonna say that's beautiful, but I was like, I don't know. It's a guy losing his job, but then again, I think about it and I'm like, yeah, well, he's been getting paid $6 million a year for pretty much doing absolutely nothing out there. So, hey, you know, it can't be all too bad saying that this is a good thing for the Vancouver Canucks because it means that we have more dynamism in our forward core. And hey, Nils Höglander, Loui Eriksson, if I were to choose one to have on my team right now, I think you know who exactly I would pick for that position. But yeah, Eriksson is on waivers. Baertschi, hey man, this guy worked pretty hard. Not really surprised to see him on waivers. Bailey, I think he's probably going to be taxi squad. If I had to label somebody to probably be on the squad, I would say Justin Bailey. Guillaume Brisebois, probably the same thing. Tyler Graovac, not really too sure what's going to go on with him. Ashton Sautner might be taxi squad as well. But for Loui Eriksson, man, it's been so long. If this guy spends the rest of the year in Utica and then the next parts of his contract in Utica too, then please just inject that into my veins. But for now, talk to me in the comments what you think about Juulsen, Perry, Frolik, all those guys, Eriksson too. I hope you enjoyed this video. Ashton Sautner, I9. And bye.